So how will data and systems become open in the future, and what does that really mean for business models that are behind gateways and require fees for access? Well, it's going to bust up the whole paradigm and allowing people to access information when they need it at their fingertips. The hope is that everyone has access to the internet, even those who can't afford access. It's just like having open energy systems and redistributing using collective awareness and collective distribution, ensuring that everyone has a right to basic necessities in life. If you're interested, look further on SFIS, the School for the Future of Innovation in Society at Arizona State University, for this new online degree called Public Interest Technology.